Jumbo, Jumbo, Bwana, Habari Gani, Mzuri Sana, Wageni. Good evening, everyone. My name is Mr. Casey. I'm the director of choirs here at Stoughton High School. I'm so glad you decided to join us this evening for our very first concert of the 1920 season. Before you, you see chorale. And I know there are a lot of parents of freshmen in the audience tonight that have no idea what it is we do up here. So we're going to kind of give you a little intel as we go throughout the night so you can decide with your children, maybe what choirs they would like to be a part of during their 4 years here at SHS. The first choir that you saw were the Madrigal Singers. They are our top chamber ensemble. In order to be in that group, you have to audition in the concert choir and then audition for that group. In front of me right now is chorale, open to students in grades 9 through 12. You can audition beyond that group, but you certainly do not have to. We have a lot of students that stay in this group all 4 years. Some decide that they want to audition for concert choir. You'll see them a little bit later. And then we have a couple student-run ensembles. They rehearse in some of your living rooms. Thank you for that throughout the year. And we have a vocal jazz group that's not on the concert this evening, but they're called Jazz Corps. And feel free to stick around after the concert tonight. We'll answer any questions you have. I know you're going to get to meet the choir booster president soon. And it's going to be a great night. So the very first tune you heard from chorale was Jambo, which is Kenyan, and it's a welcome song. Welcome to our land, a land full of free of worry and full of peace. And do not worry, Hakuna Matata, which I think a lot of you have heard before from a little movie that I heard about one time. So that was Jambo. And now the chorale has been fortunate this quarter to have a student TA. She's a member of Jazz Corps and the Madrigal Singers and Concert Choir. And she's been coming in every day and helping us in class. And she's going to conduct this next piece. So this will be her conducting debut. This is Marta Keene's Homeward Bound. A warm welcome for Felicia Lawrence.
To bed when the sparrows stop their
So one of the things that we do in class, besides just performing, is we study repertoire, and we listen to a lot of other choirs, and in every concert, I generally let the choirs choose a piece that we're going to perform. And after listening to a bunch of music over vast platforms online, we came up with this pentatonics tune that we're going to do for you now called Take Me Home. And typically, chorale doesn't sing full a cappella music in the fall concert, but we're very thrilled they're doing two pieces this year. So this is completely a cappella. This is Take Me Home. For this last piece for chorale for the evening, we did a little gospel study, and we're singing the spiritual, this kind of drone spiritual, City Called Heaven. It's very repetitive, but it's going to feature a couple more soloists here. All the soloists' names can be found in your program, and they are available for autographs after the concert. We hope you enjoy City Called Heaven.
Saw the road I left in there. which way to turn. Oh, I heard of a city, called Heaven, trying to make it, My
Congratulations, everyone. You've made it to the halfway point. Very proud of you. Actually, the second half will go quickly. And before we move on, I have a great story to tell for you. I'm out here looking at Tyler in the audience. And for some reason, in case you haven't noticed, I'm kind of a talker. And the kids get a little sick of me for that. But this is the first year that I sat at parent-teacher conferences and through the door, one of my Corral students is a former student, and I felt old. Thank you, Tyler, for that. I appreciate that. Yeah. Tyler, everybody, Tyler. So, anyway, we're going to turn things over to the Choir Booster President, who's just going to talk to you about a few opportunities for you. Before we do that, I would like to introduce you all to someone that will be working with your children, and you may see her throughout the day if you're in the building. From UW-Whitewater, we do have a student teacher this quarter. Please, a warm Stoughton welcome to Ms. Carmen Wells. She gets to wear a Renaissance costume. So, there's Kim. So, before I hand the mic over to Kim, I would like to say, because I didn't have room in the program, if you notice, later on you're going to notice that Concert Choir is in all brand new attire this year. They got brand new tuxedos and dresses. We were due. Those were about 15 years old, and the zippers stopped working, so it was time. I didn't put it in the program, but if you were a parent, and you don't mind doing this, that helped in some way, shape, or form hem or alter one of those formals, could you please stand? Could we give them a round of applause? I know there's a bunch of you. Thank you so, so much. Thank you. It's a lot of work. So, we are very, very thankful to all of you that help, especially the Choir Boosters, and Kim's here to talk about some opportunities. Another warm welcome for our Choir Booster President, Kim Jensen.
For a second, because when you first open, you said this was the 1920 season, and I think you meant the 2019 season.
Oh, 19/20.
Oh, we all took it as like roaring 20s, ready to go. All right.
I just kept on telling you I was thankful
for it. Oh, I love you. I just want to echo what Mr. Casey said about hemming dresses and suit pants and suit sleeves, and it was just a humongous help. We just got done wrapping up Beauty and the Beast, and that was a big undertaking as well, so I just wanted to say thank you as well. He stole one of my talking points. I am Kim Jensen. I am with Choir Boosters, and I just kind of want to give you a quick rundown of who we are, what we do, and encourage you to join us. We are, all of us, Choir Boosters, because we have kids, grandkids, nieces, nephews who are involved in the choir program, and we love this program and we support it. There is a smaller group of us that meet once a month, the second Monday of each month, for about an hour. I try to keep it pretty quick because everybody's busy and things to do. And what we do is we work along with Mr. Casey. We organize volunteers for concerts, for Pop's concert that's coming up in February. Our biggest undertaking is the Madrigal Dinner, which you guys have been getting emails about, and I appreciate you guys signing up for a space to come wash dishes or serve food or wash tablecloths at the end of the night. All those things add up to a really successful event. That this is the 43rd year that Stoughton is doing that, and it's just, to me, one of my favorite things of the holiday season, but also just as a community, I think it really speaks to how much we love our choir program and the music program here, and to keep that going is just awesome. So you have an opportunity to sign up later if you haven't and still get your invite to the dinner tonight. We have computers in the back, and you can still do that. Another thing we do is work with Mr. Casey on doing fundraising. Needs come up throughout the year. Mr. Casey pointed out the concert choir dresses and suits that we have. That's something that has been wanted and needed for a long time. And it's very exciting to finally have all the kids, all 76 of them, in new suits and new dresses. But it does take some money and take some change. So that's one thing we put our money to. We also raise funds when it's a tour year to help keep the cost to the students down as much as we possibly can. And just overall, we support the program and whatever needs come up. And Mr. Casey is great to work with in keeping us up to date on what needs he does have and what dreams he has for these kids and the program. What can you do tonight? There are a few things going on tonight. We always, during fall concert and Pops concert, have our cupcake sales, and we are ready to go. We have great bakers who have made the Madrigal cupcake and the Sacred cupcake and the Pops cupcake. So please take advantage of that. We also are able to. We are finally getting really modern. We have the ability to take bank cards now, so glad to offer that to you guys. We also have a fundraiser called the Envelope Fundraiser happening, which is super easy. All those envelopes on the board out there have a number. If you pick a number, you put that amount of money into the envelope and hand it back. Super easy, super quick. And then the last thing is, in your program tonight, we have an Amazon Smiles account. So when you order from Amazon and you acknowledge the Stoughton High School Choir Boosters Inc. group, they will donate part of your order to us, which goes right back into what the kids are doing. And it's just really easy, and it's the holiday season coming up, so if you think about us, put us in. And again, if you haven't signed up for Madrigal Dinner Volunteer and you'd like to and get your invite, we have computers in the back, you can do that. And if you've already done it, your invite is waiting for you to come pick up. So thank you very much.
Good evening. We are going to dive in, the Stoughton's all-male a cappella group. And tonight we will be performing Uptown Girl by Billy Joel. This is arranged by Isaiah Rowley. That is myself. that's what I am.
And when she's walking, she's looking so fine. And when she wakes up, she makes up her mind. She'll see I'm not so tough just because I'm in love with an uptown girl. You know I've seen her in her uptown world. She's getting tired of her high-class toys and all the presents from her uptown boys. She's got a choice.
Sarah Bareilles, which was arranged by Deet Sharon and modified by Gloria Eddy, who's also one of our soloists, along with Cole Rui, and then Raven Jensen is doing our bulk percussion today. Thank you.
Sure.
let me hold your crown, babe.
Consecrate the place and day to music and Cecilia.
Consecrate,
consecrate
the place and day.
Consecrate,
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 consecrate.
The moon.
So the concert choir is an auditioned ensemble of students in grades 10 through 12. And to be a member of this ensemble, you audition in the spring. So for those with newbies in chorale, they can be in this ensemble. Auditioning usually takes place right before spring break. So I'll keep them posted. You encourage them. That would be awesome. This group is fresh off of their performance last spring at Carnegie Hall. This year, we have a lot of things in store. But before we get to all the performances we're going to do, we'll tell you about that some other time. I don't want to bore you right now. Now, that wouldn't be boring you, hopefully. Are you bored? You're not bored, are you? Yeah, just a little bit. Okay, that's fine. So, but we are going to sing a song for you, a little tongue-in-cheek. The message is of a young lady who wants to marry this soldier. And he keeps coming up with several reasons why he cannot marry her. But she keeps begging and keeps asking, and he keeps coming back with excuses. And then finally at the end of the song, you'll realize why it's not really gonna work out for them. This is Soldier, Soldier, Won't You Marry Me?
Marry thee, for I have no past, I have no past.
to put on.
Then off she went to her grandfather's chest to get him a hat of the very, very best. She got him a hat of the very, very best, and the soldier put it on. Oh, soldier, soldier, won't you marry me with your musket fight, with your musket fight?
Oh, no, sweet maid, I cannot marry thee,
for I
to her grandfather's chest.
She got him a pair
of the very, very best.
She got him a pair of the very, very best. And the soldier put them on. Oh, soldier, soldier, won't you marry me with your musket fight, with your musket fight?
Oh, no, sweet maid, I cannot marry thee.
Just as chorale closed with a spiritual, concert choir is going to do the same. Traditional spiritual titled Witness, Jack Halloran, his arrangement of this piece. Very difficult piece, splits into 8 parts, sometimes 10 at times. And it's been kind of a focus of ours over the past few weeks for sure. A lot of work has gone into this one. Thank you again for coming. Thank you to everybody that helped with all of the attire and the boosters for everything you do. I think I saw some cupcakes out there, along with signing up for Madrigals. Make sure you save one of those for me, please. Actually, I probably don't need it, but please save one for me. That'd be great. Is that Natalie? Watching you. All right. So, anyway, this is Witness. Or Witness.
About Samson, from his birth he was
strength will come like a natural man.